Williamson County expects to get more than $100 million in stimulus from this new American Rescue Act. KXAN's Caitlin Carmoot found out leaders are still working with $20 million left over from the initial CARES Act funding. That's earmarked for another round of small business grants.
Businesses is down. From 2019 to 2020, it was down 65%.
For years, Joni Staunton's company in Round Rock has focused on corporate catering.
We can't be in business without customers, and when everything's shut down, the hospitality industry suffers the most.
She's looking forward to applying to Williamson County's second round of small business grants.
We're kind of at a hump that we need to get some businesses over.
Back in June, $34 million was given to 3,300 small businesses. Now the county is ready to hand out another $10 million. But this time, they're targeting businesses that fall under the food, drink, and lodging categories, being choosy because more money is coming.
It's difficult to fathom how we can responsibly use that kind of money at this stage of the pandemic.
County Treasurer Scott Hesselmeyer says individual cities in Williamson County will also receive money from the American Rescue Act, a change compared to the CARES Act funding.
There's a lot of good that can be done with it, but when you have that kind of money to that many different entities, there's going to be waste.
It's kind of a double-edged sword because, at some point we have to say, where's all this money going to come from that's going to everybody? At the same time, again, if we didn't have the first round of PPP and we've already received the second round of PPP, our doors would be closed.
Caitlin Carmoot, KXAN News.